Welcome to Rhema for Living Daily Devotional Broadcast. It is written, and forever remains true, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that comes out of the mouth of God. The Word of God is the secret for victorious and quality living. Rhema for Living is an inspirational and spiritually uplifting daily devotional written by Apostle and Reverend Dr. Lizzie Johnson Suleiman, to give you spiritual direction for each new day and empowerment for all-round successful Christian living. Enjoy special features like updates of upcoming events of Apostle Johnson Suleiman, Omega Fire Ministry, and many more. Get the word ever fresh. Rhema for Living. This is your day.
Hi there. Welcome to the 5th day of August. Stay with us. We'll be right back.
If you would love to get copies of the Rhema for Living devotional, please visit any branch of Omega Fire Ministry near you, or you can visit the international headquarters of Omega Fire Ministry, Auchi, Edo State, Nigeria. You can call our numbers +234 8074 977 771 or +234 810 966 1188. Get your copy of Rhema for Living devotional today. It will help you stay healthy spiritually. It will also reveal to you God's mind every day and give you practical solution to the issues of life. Call us now to get your personal copy. Rhema for Living, it's your daily guide to all-round successful living. God bless you.
Welcome back. Our topic for today is Not One Dead, and this is the part two. Our text is from the book of Acts 27, verse 22. It says, "And now I exhort you to be of good cheer, for there shall be no loss of any man's life among you." Every believer has come under God's divine protection, and in no way is connected to the loss that is so common in the world. To therefore permit any form of loss is to be robbed of your fullness of joy, which God has assured you. The covenant covers all that concerns you. It shields you from any form of satanic holocaust. All that God has committed into your hands should be intact against that day, except they have completed their divine assignment on earth. Jesus declared in John 10, verse 28 to 29, he says, "And I give unto them eternal life, and they shall never perish, neither shall any man pluck them out of my hand. My Father, which gave them to me, is greater than all, and no man is able to pluck them out of my Father's hand. The same grace has been released to you to keep all in your possession. As the Father sent Jesus, so has he sent us, and even greater works we are to do because he has gone to the Father. So when there is a disease in the land hovering and seeking whom to devour, concerning your household, declare, not one of mine. When investments and businesses are nosediving and experiencing economic recession, declare over all your investments, not one of mine. We live by the covenant and not by the climate. The covenant is stable, it is sure forever, and is settled in heaven. And in the lives of covenant practitioners, just as Apostle Paul declared, we live by covenant. So, in case the enemy has cheated you before, God assures you of restoration. With holy anger, from today, right now, begin to declare God's verdict over all that concerns you. Our prayer today is, "My Father, my Maker," as I begin to pray, I declare over my life and all my interests, not one dead in any form by fire. I'll see you next time. God bless you.